Welcome back everyone, my name is Max, this is The Rap Kit. If you're new to this channel, think about pressing the subscribe button. Today is an artist I may struggle to pronounce. Anime Cantorite. Cantorite? Cantorite? I don't know. Because I know who one person is, Henning May, who I disrespected by calling Henning Berg in a previous video. I know his name because he was in a song that I reacted to called Vermissen with Juju or Yu. So I thought because I disrespected Henning May, I call him Henning Berg, I'd look into who he was. And when I looked into who he was, this was the first thing that came up. So I'm going to react to this. Cover of a song called Tom's Diner. Rings a bell, that name, but I'm not 100% sure. So Anan, May, Cantorite must be other band members? Group members? Hey, let's find out. So we're not going to wait any longer. So do you know what time it is? Anan, May, Cantorite time. I know this, but I don't know what song that is. That is a very recognizable melody.
I am sitting in the morning at the diner on the corner. I am waiting at the counter for the man to pour the coffee.
And he feels it only halfway.
There he is. Now that's the voice I know, Henning May from Vermissen. He had that same rough voice that in the video I was like, god damn, what's his voice about? That came in too rough, especially compared to her nice, soft, gentle voice. Hey, that's a nice voice. That's a cool voice. The lyrics aren't fully recognizable, but they're also recognizable. And also, I didn't give a shout out to Giant Rooks. Don't know who that is? Let me know, please.
It is always nice to see you, says the man behind the counter to the woman who is coming. She's shaking her umbrella.
And I look the other way as they are kissing their hellos, and I'm pretending not to see them. And instead I pour the milk.
It's got this pop dance vibe to it, the actual tune itself. It's very nice. But Henning May's voice, man, honestly, singing like that must hurt your voice. Singing normally, I believe the singers hurts their voice. They're always, you know, there's things that happen when you're on tour and stuff like that, where singing that much puts a lot of strain on your vocal cords. So that must as well. I'm sure he's trained himself to maybe do it a bit more. He reminds me of Anton Yelchin, rest in peace. That's who he reminds me of. I'm liking this so far, it's very nice.
Oh, it's nice to see you. Oh, it's nice to see you. It is always nice.
We're going to come back in.
Yeah.
Is Giant Rooks the main band that was involved there? And Annan May is maybe the two singers, or his own band, which means someone else. And that was him singing and the other guy singing from two separate bands. That is probably more likely. Another thing interesting was Annan May singing in English. Obviously, because in Vermissen, he's singing in German. The likelihood is he probably only sang in German for all I knew. I guess the obvious thing is it's an English song. He's singing it in English. So, okay, fair play. Does that mean the other band is German? Overall, very nice. I like that one. That was a funky one. That's a party tune. A more sophisticated party tune as well. Where it's just like, oh, it's a bit acoustic, is it? Oh, it's a bit nice. Oh that's a great singer. Oh, yeah, it's a Henning May. You don't know Henning May? cup of tea. Cup of tea. You know it's coffee. Did I split up myself? I don't know. By the look of that, it was maybe a one-off collaboration. Is that so? Or have they collaborated again? I don't know. Is there any others from Annan May Canterite? It's a tongue twister. It's twisting my tongue. Or Giant Rooks that you would like me to check out? If so, leave them down below and I'll check them out. Other than that, we're going to leave it here today. My name's been Max. This has been The Rap Sheet. Thanks for watching. One love. Peace.